We want to get to some breaking news right now in Hoover at the Park at Wakefield apartment homes. Right now, we're not really sure what's happening, but as you can see here, there are plenty of police vehicles and crime scene tape up this evening. We're working to get more information right now, so be sure to stay with WVTM 13 News as we learn more about this developing situation.